believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and... what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
You shouldn't do that!